Gina, you know, open doors.
Alex, welcome back to Half-Life 2. This is, I think, part 12. Let's press on and see how we go. That's what I was trying to do.
Great, another security station.
Can we really not just kill Mossman?
Founder. Got you now. Uh-oh. Well, come on, Gordon. We don't want to keep her waiting.
Good plan.
No turning back now.
Well, I hope there's still another way out.
There she is. Leave it talking to me, Gordon. We may need her to get out of here.
Hello? Oh, thank God, someone. Alex? Gordon, how did you get in here?
We know all about you and Breen.
What?
You've been a spy for the Combine the whole time.
What are you talking about?
Damn it! Move back, Mossman. We're coming in.
I just want to kill her.
Alex, whatever you may think, I assure you, I have worked to protect your father.
Shut up and be glad you're still some use to us. We're going to reconfigure this teleport and get the hell out of here.
You see, we're working to the same end. I've already reprogrammed the modulator to emulate a Zen relay.
That's my father's work you stole.
It's my work, too. And I had to prove to Dr. Breen that your father would be the most valuable member of any research effort going forward.
Enough of your bullshit! Look, Gordon, there's my dad. I'm going to bring him in.
You found Eli?
No thanks to you. Just enter the coordinates for Dr. Kleiner's lab and let's get moving.
But we need access to the teleport platform, and we're locked out.
I'll take care of that.
Bit of a bitch fight going on there.
Let's get going.
Pagsy first.
Oh my God. You've been working with this thing? For how long?
Never. Until now. I did have a fairly good idea of what to expect.
I'll bet you did. It looks like it's waiting for us.
The Combine used a peculiar pulse-forming network with a very long rise time. It takes quite a while to recharge.
So you've warmed it up for us. Good. And just in time.
Oh, his...
Dad, Eli. Down here! Sorry we took so long. I hope that wasn't too bad for you.
Don't worry about me, sweetheart.
What am I doing to her like?
Judith! I see they set you free!
Not exactly.
Eli! I was so worried about you.
The coordinates, Dr. Mossman.
So, this is the Combine portal. It's smaller than I imagined.
Does it really have one leg? Why are we twisting her?
Dr. Kleiner!
Yes, Alex! Where are you?
We're in Nova Prospect. And we're running the Zen emulation for the first time. Are you ready for us?
Ready, willing, and fully enabled.
Good. We'll send my dad through first. He's in position for... What's that? Hold on, gotta bring this back down.
Well...
No! Stop! What are you doing?
I'm sorry, Alex. It's the only
no!
way...
No! Get back with your
going on,
dad!
Alex? Jonas!
No!
What's happening?
Well, she... I told you there was a twist there. You didn't miss it. It didn't work. Oh no.
You have to stop them.
Stop, my dear.
Oh my god. What coordinates are these? Where the hell did she take him? No. Cover me, Gordon. I've got to reset the portal.
Crap.
Gordon, use the turrets.
Where are the turrets? But you locked us in. What do you think you're doing, Alex? Okay, we'll do it first, help later.
They're coming, Gordon.
Really, are they? Come on, turret, stand up. Stand up. Stand up. Oh well. Oh, about halfway there. Great. When will it be all the way there? Actually, right in the corner is probably not my place for it. It can't get up there as easily. So why are we... Are we getting back to the lab or are we getting... Where they went. She did say it took a while to recharge. Do you not think that no one's come from here yet? Good call. Good call on moving the turret.
Almost there.
It's good. I'm in!
Get in!
I'm in! They're trying to stop it.
Hold on!
What? Two? I'm holding on very tightly to my gun. I'll give you that. So we're all the way back in City 17. You know they know our coordinates.
Where's Dr. Kleiner?
Dr. Kleiner, let us out!
Alex? Gordon? My God, how did you get here? And when?
What's wrong?
My dear, I had given up hope of ever seeing you again.
I was afraid we might not make it either. I think the teleport exploded just as we were porting out.
Indeed, it did. And the repercussions were felt far and wide, but that was over a week ago.
What?
What do you mean? Gordon and I were just there a minute ago.
Fascinating.
We seem
to have developed a very slow teleport. This suggests an entirely new line of investigation.
A week? Then what have we missed?
A great deal, my dear. The blow you struck at Nova Prospect was taken as a signal to begin the uprising.
But what about my father?
Well, that is most troubling. According to the Vortigaunts, he is a prisoner at the Citadel.
We've got to get my father out.
Barney has been leading a push with that very aim in mind. And another of your friends arrived several days ago.
Dog, you made it. Good boy.
So there, you see? It's not all hopeless.
I wish I shared your optimism, Doctor.
Doc, come in. Are you there? Hey, Doc, are you there?
Yes, Barney. And I'm no longer alone. Alex and Gordon have just arrived.
Hello.
Well, man, that's good news. I almost gave you guys up for lost. We're planning to set up a staging area for attack in the Citadel.
Gordon and Doc can head your way. I want to get Dr. Kleiner somewhere safer. Then I'll meet up with you.
I'll take all the help I can get. Aw, crap! Incoming! Go on, get going!
Okay, Gordon, you heard him. I'll catch up with you as soon as I get Dr. Kleiner settled.
Just a minute. I can't leave without Lamar.
Oh, no.
Where did she get to?
You can leave the head prep.
Go on, Gordon. I'll take care of this.
I just grabbed power. We have help. So, where do we go?
Gordon, take care of yourself out there.
Oh, we go this way. She made it, yep.
Dr. Kleiner, there's no time.
I think we might need to not go that way, dog. Oh, we do need to go that way, dog. You're right. I apologize. Anti-citizen 1. Do we need to go this way, dog? I'm glad he's on my side. Hey, Doug. Of his after the first. Thank you. is the worst. Right. Oh, we can do it this way.
Dr. Freeman, we can finally make some headway.
Why does everyone think I'm...
This way, gang. You got it. Come on, everybody.
What? Where are we going? It's like the standard we lost against lions. We didn't have them for long enough.
Watch out for the hoppers! They're everywhere!
The what?
Let me get out of your way.
Thanks for the reminder. Need to be helped. Where's our squad? They don't seem like very efficient lines. That's the easiest way of dealing with the hoppers, I guess.
Now!
Okay, got him. Feels good to be finally like probably fighting back rather than just getting shot at. I haven't done the rest of the squad. Probably should have come up here.
Dr. Freeman, we hope for one more fighter to help storm that barricade. We never guessed it would be you.
Let's go.
Hey. Wait for me.
Do we not go through that? Guess we go and test. Anyone at the door? No, okay. Just go up. Damn it, I'm losing people.
Sorry, Doc.
Can the medic person help me? Actually, I'm not too bad. Need to watch
here,
the...
Here, take this med kit.
Thank you. That's just where we were.
Sorry, Freeman.
I guess that's him. So I put this behind the back. Yes. You guys coming?
Cover me, boy, yeah. Go!
Just to help everyone. Man, this gets intense. Moving out that way, if you'd let me past, literally any of you. Bag out then, be careful. I've got a brand new combine arm, so I'll give you the bullet.
Ah, like that?
Don't forget to reload, Dr. Freeman.
6-7, unit down at stabilization jurisdiction 3.
Take this med.
I don't need the med kit. I'll take that. Do something! Oh, great. Nice shooting. Much appreciated. Oh, yeah, this way. Yeah. Hopefully the squad follows us.
Dr. Freeman, wait! We'll come with you.
Welcome to the party, gentlemen. It can take that many bullets to kill a stupid little fighting thing. Looks like there's more of those things. I think we just need to push on. But no, this is just kicking all that way. Oh, I think I did it. I think. I should drop down. Maybe not. Be able to get in there. There we go. Squad. Squad, stand there.
I'm gonna stay and hold down this spot.
Here.
Good idea, Doctor.
Let's go.
Good call, Doc. Let's go. Follow me.
I did not take squad following.
Let's go.
Right, go there. And then clear. I'm holding down C, which will clear it. Yeah, we probably have to keep going there. I don't know. We can walk. stop telling me how to play the game.
Gordon Freeman? It is you, isn't it?
It is.
Give me a minute. I'm going to plant some charges and blow this over.
Thanks. Let's go. Okay, we're back up to having a medic.
That door's locked from the other side, Dr. Freeman. Maybe you can find a way around. Looks nasty in there. Good thing you've got that suit.
Get out of the water. That's a clever mechanic. Get out quickly. We did not do so well there. We really did not do so well there. I was on the thing, game. On the thing, where was I then off the thing? Great. And apparently I saved. Exactly.
What not?
Put us at 52, that's good. I don't want to show the level where we're trying to get to. Where are we trying to get to? Oh, over here, I guess. Up there? I've got to go down here. Are we ready? Let's go. The squad was this way. But we can't open that door. Actually, maybe the squad was this way. Always good to save after you get health.
Hey, it's me. Open the door.
Hey, you.
I see you made it through okay. Figured you would.
Just you. How's the other two? I'm sure there are two if you're going to let you. Did you kill her? I don't know if she said. Oh, dear. That was a fun one. Left hair clips. Not waste ammo on them if we can avoid it. Oh, they give med kits to everyone, actually. That's cool. That's good. Let's keep this gun handy. Just keep moving, fellas. I thought we wanted to be hit.
Yeah, pardon me.
Nothing to do. You guys coming down?
When is it all going to end?
Don't worry.
Please.
That's a dumb password.
Dr. Freeman, wait! We'll come with you.
Okay. So come back on, Stone. I'll give you the gate. Oh.
Excuse me.
Cover me while I reload.
Come on, dude. Things doesn't work particularly well. Why can't we lift this up? And now we can.
Let's get moving. Here, have a med
kit. Okay, now they're following. Suggestions? We can't go any further that way unless something around here opens it. Can you all stop running into me? Where do we go now? Right, everybody stand
you got it.
There. Once I figure out where we have to go next.
You lead the way.
As I said, the whole follow things didn't seem to work all that well. Where do we go from here? Right, seriously, right, everybody, shift, oh, this last. Right, everybody, let me see if I can, everybody stand there, okay, stay stood there, until I tell otherwise, stay there.
I'm going to stay and hold down this spot, excuse me.
Good.
Hey, everybody, follow Freeman.
Can I, like, blast this with the...
Good idea, Dr. Freeman. Sorry.
Move. 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 Move.
Follow Freeman!
Oh, my days. Did we definitely have to come this way? Can we... Okay, maybe not.
I've got to stay here in case anyone else needs to get across.
But where do you go once you're across? There's here, but you can't get out.
Sorry, Freeman.
There.
Sure thing, Gordon.
All of you, now. Move, move, move. Imbecile. There's nothing obvious here. I can't use it. I can't grab gun it.
Sorry, man.
Let's go. Oh, it is. I have to stop for today. Stream. So, clearly losing my edge. Really? Really, Vera? I don't know what your actual name is, but you're Vera from now on, okay? I'm Gordon Freeman, apparently that means something. Deal with that. By the way, they're all shooting at like a one shot. Bathroom, give us some health. And I should have done it whatever this house is. Well, that's lovely. There's a lot of fire everywhere. With some shoot health. I say every time already shoot health. Yeah, let's not all leave. But next person tell me who you made that shot. Oh, it's really that time not that shot. Ow. And Jack, can you see where that's coming from? No, I see. Pressing on.
Now.
Okay. Grenade! Oh, I was lost. Missed it off. Found him! Looks like my entire squad. God, this is a mess. I can't believe we lost all our squad. Because there's that one behind us that I hadn't seen that was kept nading us. Apparently our squad can't survive many nades. They can. What is that? I don't want to jump into it and see what happens. What's it? Nothing. That's nice. I think we do have to jump down. It's going to be relevant, isn't it? This is not where we just went. Then we went up. So we probably need to jump down there. God, this has really bad hearing. All the explosions he ends up in.
Gordon! I had a feeling I'd find you here.
Hello.
I've got Dr. Kleiner in a safe spot. Now we can join up with Barney. There's a command center downstairs. I'm hoping to find information about generator locations. Ready? Let's go.
Let's go. Man, that was... wasn't a hard level, it's just more... I don't know, mentally taxing.
Sorry, Gordon.
So did she not find me as a squad member?